Hola amigos, we have a new class for you today. I'm Sir Ahmed, your maestro de español. Let's begin the class, my friends. Today I'm going to teach you how to ask for things in Spanish. Okay, how do we ask for something? There are various ways, there are various verbs we can use to request something, to ask for something, okay? We can use the verb poder. Poder means can or to be able to. So we can use the verb poder in conjunction with give me or have, can I have, could I have, can you give me, with the conjugation of these two verbs. Or you can use it with necesitar, to need. We can use it with querer, to want. Okay, I'll explain all these three formations, how you ask for something. Okay, we can use it with poder. Okay, poder is the verb can. It's conjugated into yo puedo, I can, tú puedes, you can, él puede, he can, nosotros podemos, and ellos pueden. So we can use it with puedes or puede. Okay, puedes, can you, in the tú formation, puede, can you, in the respectful form. So one way of asking is me puede dar, me puede dar, can you give me, okay? Me puede dar, or you can say me puedes dar if you're talking in the tú formation. Okay, and then you add whatever you're asking for. Me puedes dar un vaso de agua, can you give me a glass of water? Me puedes dar un café, can you give me a coffee? Me puedes dar un libro, can you give me a book? Okay, me puedes dar un billete, una entrada, un boleto. Billete, entrada, and boletos are tickets. Okay, these three words are used in various senses for various kinds of tickets. Okay, we'll go into this in another class. Or me puede dar un poco de dinero, can you give me a little money? Un poco de dinero, a little money. Okay, so this is one way you can ask for something. Or you can just say, avoiding the puede, you can say me da. You can use the verb dar in the order formation. Me da, give me. Or me das, give me. Okay? So, me da, or you can put the me after the da. Dame. You can even say dame, give me. Okay? So, me da un vaso de agua, me da un café, me da un libro, and so on. Or dame un vaso de agua. That's another way you can say, dame un libro, dame un poco de dinero. So these are the formations with dar. You can use it with necesitar. You can say, necesito un vaso de agua, I need a glass of water. Necesito un café, I need a coffee. Necesito un poco de dinero, I need a little bit of money. And so on. Or you can use it with querer, okay? Quiero un vaso de agua, or you can add the por favor to it, okay? Quiero un vaso de agua, por favor. Quiero un café, por favor. And so on. Quiero un poco de dinero, por favor. So we can use it with querer as well, okay? These are the verbs, dar, to give, poder, can or to be able to, querer, to want, and necesitar, to need. So with either of these formations, with either of these verbs, you can ask for something in Spanish. Okay, we've done most of these conjugations. We've done querer, we've done necesitar, and then dar is to give. Yo doy, tú das, él da, nosotros damos, ellos dan. This was our class for today, my friends. How to ask for things in Spanish. Keep watching my classes. Any questions or comments, please leave them in the comment section. And we'll continue with another class very soon, my friends. Keep watching my channel. Muchas gracias, amigos. Adios.